Willkommen beim ersten Unboxing. Welcome to the first unboxing of the brand new Asus HomePad, which we have here now, which is a beautiful and cheap 7-inch device that looks a little bit like the Nexus 7, but we have a 3G capability inside here, which you can also use for taking phone calls. Yeah, now it will look a little bit weird, but with 7-inch tablets, but actually that's a new trend. I mean, Samsung has a new mega tablets or smartphones, which are almost all also 7 inches big, and also Huawei has the 6.3-inch Ascend Mate. So now 7-inch by Asus, they are the first ones that do this size, and it's a little bit like the Nexus 7 actually, but with an Intel Atom processor inside, a high-res screen, and also probably quite a good battery life. We will check it out. As you can see here on the side, we have the silver version. There's also a golden version available. Otherwise, you can see here also a little bit of a preview, a little bit like you already know it from Apple, and otherwise it says Asus on the bottom, so everybody's copying everybody, but that's not that bad, since that's how we get forward in the tech media. So you can see here we have the tablet itself right here in our hands now. Yay! We will be able to use it for a few weeks, and we will of course report back how it works. So we have here also the USB charger. That's Koka from Koka's blog actually, so you can follow him also on Twitter if you want to. And we have two amps output, and that's my backpack. And at 5 volts, which you can use of course to charge your tablet or your smartphone or any other device. Then we have here the warranty card, as you can see here, nothing special, and also a little user manual, which is also again in German, since we are in Germany and this is one of the first markets that will have the tablet. So we have also a micro USB cable, quite important. And actually, if you're wondering why we have a big window behind us, we are over Berlin in the, I think, 30th floor. So let's just continue, and later we will give you a nice look above the ceilings of Berlin. And no, there's no Hitler anymore, if anybody's wondering. And so you can see here we have the tablet itself as the last device I'm going to show you now. Inside the box we have a beautiful 7-inch screen, HD 1280x720 pixels. Then we have the Asus logo right here on the bottom. That's one of the things that you can keep in mind if you try to maybe hold them apart from Google Nexus 7. Otherwise it looks pretty much the same, except again here on the back it feels like metal, but I think it's plastic, it's not that cold. Otherwise here on the top you can take the top off, since you have to put in the micro SD card somewhere here, and we also have already the micro SIM card in there, so you can use this, as I already said, for phone calls. And again here, one not similar to the Nexus 7 is that we have the speaker right here on the front, so you can really use it to hold it up to your ear and talk to the tablet while you're on the go. And I know it looks weird, but you can also use a Bluetooth headset actually for that. We have a camera in the front, and there's also a version with a camera in the back, but it's only for Asia. And there we have only 8 gigs of space. Here there is 16 gigs inside, since there's a lack of a camera. So you can decide actually, if you're importing it from anywhere, which device you want. We have the 3.5mm headphone jack here on the bottom, and the micro USB also there, and also here a speaker. Otherwise the on and off switch is on the left side, on the Nexus it would be on the right side, here on the Mimo Pad and on this one it's on the left. Again, the volume also here right next to it. Otherwise there's not much else to say. There's the microphone right here on the top, and also here on the bottom. On the bottom, of course, if you want to take phone calls, on the back for conference calls. So let's turn on the device. You will see that we have Android Jelly Bean 1.1 here installed. I can just take this, go right away to the camera, and then you can see here the front camera is not that bad. You can shoot here 1.3 megapixel pictures with it. That's not 720p, but it's totally enough for some Skyping. Otherwise, we have of course a fast Intel processor inside here. That's also in the Motorola Razr i, so you already know that one, and the battery life should be quite great with this. Also, we are looking forward to testing the battery life, of course, here, but in the last 3 hours, nothing much has changed here. But otherwise, you have 3G, not LTE here inside the tablet, and everything works great. You can see it here. I can go into the Chrome browser, for example. I think that's the first time, so I don't want to log in. I can just hit here the URL, and then you can see that the keyboard is also flipping quite quickly, and you can also type really fast, and there's also here vibration inside, so you just felt typing the keys. So thank you much for watching. My name is Balázs Gál. This was the first unboxing here with the foam pad by ASUS. Thank you much for watching again, and please subscribe. My name is Balázs Gál.